on the same stretch of road, on the same day, at the same time. We share our drive with the same people. People we know and people we don't. If we stopped thinking cars and started thinking people, would it change the way we drive?